Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be talking about restriction rules. So these are a new feature within Salesforce that they have recently released. And so we're going to figure out how to do that. Today, let's go ahead and jump into setup. Now there's one thing that we have to do before we set up the restriction rule, and that is to turn off classic. So we go to this Lightning Experience Transition Assistant, which is a mouthful. Go to the optimize phase, two steps, and then the very bottom one, you will toggle off your classic for your org, which is just this little toggle. Mine's already green because I've already done this, but if it's not green, go ahead and toggle it. Next, we go to object manager and go to the object that we wish to place the restriction rule on. So I'm gonna put this one on tasks. And we can go to restriction rules. All right, so we are going to make the restriction rule off of a criteria of records. So I'm going to create a new rule, and we're going to have this be where any task is going to be hidden unless you own it. So let's go ahead and do hide tasks. Okay. And then we are going to do user criteria. And then have this be user ID is equal to current user. Then have this be user ID. And choose. And then for record criteria, that the owner ID is equal to the user ID. Is equal to the current user's user ID. All right, and then I'm going to hit activate and we can go ahead and save it. All right, and there we go. We have created a restriction rule. Of course, please do your own research in trying to set this up and testing as well to make sure that it fully works. But that is how you create a simple task restriction rule. Thank you so much for joining me. If you found this helpful, be sure to give it a like, subscribe. You can check out the courses down below. You can subscribe to the email list at salesforceemily.com. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.